The rebels told us the town of Barak was safe, but it wasn't. We're in this town that is partially under the control of the rebels, but there are other parts of it that still remain loyal to Muammar Gaddafi. Obviously, it's a situation very fluid at the moment. Opposition fighters entered Barak Thursday morning, part of an offensive to gain control of the last loyalist strongholds in the south around the city of Sabha. Before the gun battle took place, it seemed peaceful enough. Barak resident Masood Hasnawi, a self-confessed revolutionary, pointed out to me all the parts of town that still supported Gaddafi. It seemed like most of it. But those here opposed to Gaddafi hate him with a passion. Sabha native Elamin Ishtawi burned the first books by the deposed leader he could get his hands on, then shot up his likeness and stomped him. He returned just a few weeks ago from studying banking and finance in the UK to join the revolution. He's looking forward to going back to Sabha.
It's my hometown. For 3 years I don't been to Sabha. This is my first time we need to go to Sabha. I'm homesick for Sabha.
Outside the Barak airbase, the second largest in southern Libya, an inferno of exploding munitions. Opposition fighters captured the base Wednesday night, but incoming rockets ignited thousands of artillery rounds buried underground. Inside the base, dozens of boxes with Soviet-era SA-14 surface-to-air missiles stored in the base's prison. Casualties among the opposition fighters have been relatively light. Resistance half-hearted, commanders say.
They are just running. When they see us, they just run like rats.
They've taken several prisoners. Abu Azum Sakhar has been handcuffed to an unloaded machine gun in the back of a pickup truck. He told me most of the people in the area are still with Gaddafi. As for him, he said he's with whoever brings back electricity and water. Reinforcements are pouring into Barak from around Libya, pickup after pickup of fighters, amassing for, perhaps, the final showdown. Ben Wedeman, CNN, Barak, southern Libya.